Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to Phantasy Star Online 2. We're continuing off where we left off in the last part, so you know what? Let's do this. The fuck? Boy, ain't no way. Damn, I'm moving a lot of HP. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Got it, got it. Oh shit. It's not over, it's not over, it's not over. What's going on? Ah, shit. Baby. Oh my god. Oh my god, hold up. Yo, that scared the shit out of me. Somebody I was watching on Twitch earlier followed me, and that caught me way off guard than it was supposed to. Holy shit, I guess they went offline.
You keep sticking around with all those weapons? You're a poor loser, little girl!
Really? I'm disappointed with myself. See, I failed again. It's a delicate weapon, and I'm not used to it. But to screw up that much, it's horrible.
You, little girl, just how much potential do you have?
What's wrong? Here's your chance. Release more and more Falspawn. I'll kill them all.
What? Ayo?
Arx! Why?
That look on your face! I always wanted to see that! Wasn't I a great actor? The reveal was so worth it. Is something wrong? This is my ability as an apprentice. You could call it my charm. Now, little girl, are you ready for round two? So, Falspawn killer, how will you deal with Arx as your opponent?
Yikes. Don't worry, I'm coming. Boom, boom, boom. There we go, I hate those damn things. Why do I gotta fight these guys alone? I'm not dealing with these big guys. Here we go.
Attack. completed. Emergency. Cold. Attack.
Oh, shit. Big guys like this, I ain't doing all that fighting on the ground bullshit. There we go.
Completed.
Bro, that shit is stupid. Loser. Come on, bozo. Am I invincible when I do this? I think I'm kind of invincible when I do that. Never mind. Yeah. Come on, Bozo. Ah. Okay. Holy shit, just die already. Oh wait, I got a double jump, I just realized. That's some bullshit. God damn it. There we go.
Completed.
Do I not get anything from this? Man, I got gypped. I feel like I'm about to get my ass whooped. If I can't beat this, I'm definitely switching to casual.
What's the matter? If you don't attack, you can't kill me.
Shut up!
Oh, how terrible. Attacking your own companions is so cruel. Well, don't you think so, too?
Enemy. Enemy.
Must protect from enemy. Stop! I'm supposed to protect Arx!
Those impertinent eyes. Those aren't eyes worthy of death just yet. I won't won't enjoy myself until I've thrown you further and further into despair!
No! Don't kill them! Anything but that! I was supposed to protect Arx! To protect everyone! Everyone! Protect everyone? Why? Who's everyone? I'm so badly injured. And yet, who am I trying to protect? Who is everyone? This urge to protect, is it even mine?
Oh.
What?
Huh?
I am here. Don't worry. That's not my sword. You're welcome, my guy. What? What was that sound? Wait, she isn't in my party? What? What was that sound? I heard like a splash sound. Sounded like someone got stabbed or slashed. Fucking the persona guy. What? Is that what I look like? That's what I look like under the mask? Hey, yo.
They look just like you. Same parameters, too. Even looks like they've traveled through time.
We're gonna change that face up. Hey, yo. Yo, the Dark Falls music.
Something's not right here.
So my toy's a Dark Fall? What?
Make it. day. Thank goodness.
These readings don't match Falspawn or Dark Falls. It's much, much stronger.
Oh, God.
Look out!
Don't interfere. She needs to die here. She must.
Yo, don't show me my face. Stop. Don't expose me like that. You wanna go? Fucking Kylo Ren wannabe. I'm about to whoop that ass. Oh shit.
Emergency. Code. Duel.
Is there any guns? Is there any guns? What up, Bozo? This is how I can kill him. Let's go. Sit still. Sit still, I'm trying to cheese you. Oh shit. She parried me. So, Persona the Mask is me. Okay. Or probably the better version of me because he can actually fucking talk. That's so scary when he does that. I'm a fucking idiot. That's when he does it. A little spinny move.
Thank you.
Bozo. Hurry up and die already. No. Oh my god. Okay, that's a new one. What am I doing? I could just do this. I'm searching now, boys. You gotta look for a gun. Surely there's not a one-hit gun over here, right? Oh no, he coming. Guys, he coming. Okay. There's no guns anywhere. Okay, that's all I have. Hey. Okay, we're switching back to this. He's in like a second phase, which means he might be almost dead. Boy. Come on, come up here. Got him.
Completed.
Oh my god. If I didn't have that move, I probably would have lost. Oh, I'm not doing hardcore anymore. This was stressful. I won't give a shit if I'm doing one hits. I'm only here for the story, not the action. Please don't show me my face again.
I'm drawing it in. I'm consumed with the power of the Falspawn. It won't stop. I can't suppress it.
Damn.
This is it. There's nothing I can do. Clarissa. Hey, Clarissa. Please, help me. You understand most of all. This can't go on. I'm going to be consumed by this. I was born to destroy the false one and save everyone. That's why I'm here. So, if I'm going to end up a false one, I will...
No! Yikes.
Do away with myself. But it's such a shame. It's a real shame. I wanted to learn so much more from you. I wanted to hear more of your stories. I wanted to be ladylike and pretty. I wanted to give it a shot. Of course, there was plenty I didn't know. So much I wanted to do. Hey. I don't really know what everyone means. I don't need to protect anyone. Next to you, at that place, I just wanted to be a normal girl.
Damn.
This power is rushing through me! I can't be brought back from this! But that just means we need to brute force it! Brace yourself!
Ooh.
Existence to ensure as much, and I will seal myself away. My memories, my words, all of it, all until the day you arrive. You are the only one who can save her. It is you I now await. And wait, I shall.
Damn. I still can't get over my face, dude. It didn't have to do me dirty like that.
What we just saw was the truth of what happened 10 years ago. The apprentice was vanquished. The persona assaulted us. When that came to pass, she released the darkness she held within. So, in order to stop it, she tried to end herself. And then there were the thoughts of Shion we heard upon our return. The reason the record of 10 years ago was erased was because Shion didn't want anyone to look into it, but she wanted to forget even more. And I suppose Matoy's existence 10 years later, why she's here in this generation, was our fault. We brought her back with us. She lost her power and memory of what happened and ended up in that place. I'm going to speak objectively here, so please don't get upset when I say this, but the readings that she showed 10 years ago, the darkness that erupted from her body, was unlike anything we had seen before. It can't even be compared to Dark Falls. It's so ominous, it's overwhelming. The darkness is like an abyss. There's a chance she could become that. And since she hasn't reached that point yet, it's not a bad course of action to kill her now.
Yikes. Oh.
Hey, what's with you two? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Matoy.
Yeah?
Sorry, it's nothing, Matoy. Nothing at all. Are you feeling better?
Yeah, Philia gave me a clean bill of health, so... Wanna hang out and chat? It's been a while. I want to hear more. More of your stories.
Thank you.
Well, that was a nice little song. Holy shit, we're still going.
Sis, let's turn back.
Oh,
it's
shit.
It's dangerous.
Don't be such a wimp. We can't just leave him. Are you okay?
Oh no. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure you check those out. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night, and hope to catch you guys next time. Peace guys.